Hey, FBC Allen, Merry Christmas. Hope you're doing well. And I hope that you'll join us this Sunday for our worship time, whether that's online or in person. This Sunday, we're going to continue our Uncluttered series. And the idea behind this series is in our lives, we have stuff that kind of clutters things up, messes things up, and it's things we need to get rid of. Last Sunday, we talked about unforgiveness, and this Sunday, we're going to be talking about busyness. Now, it seems kind of strange to talk about busyness in a year where things have been canceled or delayed or postponed, but the reality is we're still busy. We've just filled our calendars with other things. And when you fill up your calendar, what happens is something has to get pushed to the side. And a lot of times what happens is our relationship with God gets pushed to the side. So how do we unclutter our lives from busyness? Well, we're going to be talking about that this Sunday. Do me a favor, go to our website, fbcallen.org, and click on the Christmas link. Lots of information about our Christmas Eve services, how you can be involved. Also information about our Lottie Moon Christmas offering. That's an offering that helps take the gospel all over the world. Lots of information there. Be sure to check that out. And don't forget to join us this Sunday and invite someone to be there with you.